Hi viewers, welcome to my channel. You are watching Civil Engineering Survey YouTube channel. Today I am gonna show you grading with the help of Lisp. It is very short video. Before watching this video and subscribe our channel, and let's start. Create east and north coordinate to use a Lisp file, and here we first upload Autolisp, and we type here AP command to enter and select the grid and load it. It is loaded, and close it. And here we type a polyline command. First select here a layer and type PL command and enter 250 feet, and here we type here 150 for vertically and north distance and enter, close it. And now we use a command here DGRID and enter by space, and here show lower left corner. First we select that and show top right corner. We select the end point of the line, and here say that type the interval, and we type here 25 feet and say yes. Here is east coordinate and north coordinate, and we just check it a distance 25 feet. It's nice. You can use any plan according to your project. Thanks for watching.